Welcome everyone to General English Part 2. We are going to continue our discussions regarding the last week's material. So let's check this out, everyone. Okay, so today we are going to learn regarding WH questions with be. Apa itu ya WH question with be? So here we have got the 5 W and then without the H, yeah, without how. Okay, let's see. Here we've got who. Ada who, pertanyaan who siapa, ya, person, when, ya kapan, the time, and then what, apa, the thing, and then why, kenapa, the reason, and then where, di mana, the place, and then which, yang mana, option, okay. So here are examples. Let's see for who. Who is that boy? Who is that boy? It's asking about a person. Yeah, remember, you may see the picture. That's a person. That's a boy. Who is that boy? Oh, that is my brother Tom. My brother Tom. The answer will be yeah, the names of the persons or the position of the person. Yeah. In the family, in the office, dimanapun, gitu ya, posisinya dia sebagai apa, adik, kakak, bos, bawahan, atau apapun, terserah. And then, when? When is the party? Remember, yeah, when is the party? You can remember about all of this. When, time, yeah, is. Jangan lupa ya, it is plural. Kenapa pakai is di sini? Karena the party-nya itu hanya satu, tidak banyak. Okay, that's only one. Sama seperti who is that boy? Boy-nya hanya satu. Maka dia menggunakan is. You need to use is. Okay. So when is the party? When is the party? The party is on Friday at 2 o'clock. It's asking about time. When? Time. Yeah. It will make you remember. If you refer to the alarm. Or the alarm or you refer to the clock here. Okay. And then what? What is asking about the thing? Yeah, what is on the table? What is? Now you use is, yeah, because there is only one, that there is a pencil. It's only asking about one pencil. Hanya ada satu pensilnya di sini. Yeah. Jadi harus pakai is. Yeah. Jangan lupa kalau satu-satu ini harus pakai is. Mereka disebutnya singular. Yeah. Saya tulis di sini ya. Singular. Singular. Okay. Equals one sama dengan satu. Okay, ya. So what is on the table? There is a pencil. There is a pencil. Okay, a pencil. A article sebuah pencil. Pensil. Gitu ya. Ini untuk singular yang hanya satu. Okay, jadi harus ada a-nya atau an gitu ya. A atau an. Ya. Yeah. Nah, untuk benda what is it, a atau an? There is a pencil, there is an apple. Oke. Okay. A pencil kalau depannya ini konsonan ya, ada p dia. Kalau apple kan a, a dia bukan konsonan tapi dia vokal, huruf vokal. Maka dia harus an apple. Gitu ya. Oke. Okay. What about why? Gimana why? Why are you late? Why are you late? Why? The reason. Alasannya kenapa telat gitu ya. Kenapa pakai are? Why is it using are? Because yang ada di bisnya berapa orang? Banyak banget ya. So, it refers to the people in the bus. Okay, on the bus. Why are you late? Kenapa kalian telat? Because I missed the bus. Saya ketinggalan kereta. Saya ketinggalan bis. Gitu ya. Because. Biasanya kalau why ini diawali dengan because jawabannya. Karena reason atau alasan. Are people. Banyak orang dalam bisnya. Okay, why are you late? Okay. Lalu where? Di mana? Where? Where is your book? Nah, kalian menggunakan is karena book-nya hanya satu nih di dalam tas. Nah, ini aja yang warna hijau. Where is your book? Where is your book? Okay. It is in the bag. It is in the bag. Okay. Is juga jawabannya ya. It is in the bag karena hanya satu di dalam tas. So, it's where. It's asking about place. Ya, ini tentang tempat di mana gitu kan. And then which? Which is your apple? Yang mana apple-mu? Gitu ya. Which is your apple? Is di situ karena menandakan kamu harus pilih satu ya. dari dua ini yang mana apel kamu gitu ya. Mungkin yang kuning ini gitu ya. Which is your apple? Yang mana applemu? Ya, which is. Maka disebut di sini harus menggunakan is. The green one or the yellow one gitu ya. There is only one. Oke. Great. So, this all about WH questions. Sebetulnya ada satu lagi ya, how. How itu bagaimana gitu ya. Kaidahnya sama. How are you? How are you? Are you? Okay, saya menanyakan kepada murid-murid saya yang banyak itu, how are you? Apa kabar kalian? Gitu ya. So you need to use are and then how is it? Okay. Another thing, I'd like to give you the explanations regarding the subjects and also the to be. Ini udah pernah ya kita pelajari minggu lalu, tapi saya ulangi lagi minggu sekarang. Ada subjek apa aja sih? Ada I, ada you, we, they, he, she, it. Nah, they are subjects. And then to be. To be. Oh, yeah. This one. To be. To be ada apa aja? Nah, ini to be ada am. Hanya untuk I ya. I am. Okay. And then you are, we are, they are, ada are, they are to be, are untuk apa aja? Untuk you, we, dan they, mereka sama. Okay, are. And then ada is untuk siapa aja? Untuk he, untuk she, untuk it, mereka menggunakan is. Mereka disebutnya to be, and it is positive. Kalimat positif ya. Gimana yang kalimat negatifnya? Gitu ya. Tinggal tambahkan not setelah to be. So you've got I'm not, contohnya. Atau you are not. Atau we are not. They are not. He is not. She is not. Or it is not. Ya. Nah ini untuk yang negatif. You need to only put not at the end. Okay. And then the question. Pertanyaan menggunakan to be bagaimana? Gitu ya. Contohnya am I? Nah, si to be-nya ini pindah ke depan sebelum subjek. Ya. For example, am I? Harusnya kan I am ya. Kalau misalkan kita lihat di sini. Ya, that should be I am. Kenapa dia berubah jadi am I? Karena dia bentuk pertanyaan. Pertanyaan, to be-nya di depan. Am I? Lalu, are you? Are you a student? Are we friends? Apakah kita teman? Are we? Are they your friends? Is he your brother? Is she your sister? Is it your cat? Remember, ada cluster. I have clusters. Yeah, the subjects and the to be. Am itu hanya untuk I. Lalu are itu hanya untuk you, we, they. And then is hanya untuk he, she, it. Okay, ini pertanyaan bentuknya. Dan kalau misalkan ditranslate ke bahasa Indonesia menjadi apakah kamu, itu ya, are you a student? Apakah kamu seorang murid, gitu ya? Or are you a teacher? Apakah kamu seorang guru, gitu ya? Are you di situ? Okay. Are you? Great. Now we are going to match ya the subjects. Ada banyak subjek atau mata kuliah atau mata pelajaran di sebelah sini dalam boxnya. And then there are also some pictures. Let's match the name of the subject with the picture. Yang picture number one, let's see. Nah, you've got many formulas, mathematical formulas. Banyak rumus-rumus matematika di sini, berarti ini pelajaran math, yeah, or mathematics. Let's see number two. Kalian punya apa di sini? What have you got in the picture? Nah, you've got this one, microscope. Yeah, microscope. And then you've got green leaves, daun-daunan yang warna hijau ini. Nah, berarti isinya apa? Number two, that's correct. It's biology. Yeah, ini di sini. It's biology. Yeah, for number two. Okay, let's see number three. Oh, ada night costume. Yeah, kostum apa? Penjaga zaman dulu banget ya. Lalu ini kostum-kostum zaman abad pertengahan. Ini ngomongin apa sih? What are they talking about? Yeah, they must be talking about history. Ya, oke, okay. Karena abad pertengahan kostumnya ya. They are talking about history. That's history. And then number four. Nah, di sini the woman is pointing on the map ya. Perempuannya ini atau gurunya sedang menunjuk ke peta, peta apa? Peta Amerika. Nah, di sini. So that must be yes, geography. Yeah, geography is number four. Okay. And then the next one, number five. Nah, kalian bisa lihat ada hula hoop di sini. Ini hula hoop. Okay, and then they are moving, mereka bergerak. Berarti ini adalah pelajaran olahraga ya. Olahraga dalam bahasa Inggris, we've got physical education. Okay, great. Ada physical education. Yeah. And then number six. Ih, ada buku tebal banget di sini. And then the woman is reading the book. Nah, biasanya ini di kelas apa ya? Kita baca-baca buku atau cerita dan lain-lain. Yes, literature. Literature. Okay, it's number six, kelas sastra ya. Walaupun nggak selamanya kelas sastra berkaitan dengan literatur, buku atau bacaan gitu ya, tapi literature is number six. And then number seven, nah, you've got this tube, ya, chemical tube, and also some substances, ada zat-zat di sini. Nah, ini disebutnya kelas chemistry, ya, mata pelajaran kimia nih ya, chemistry, okay. Lalu the next one, number eight. Nah, ada panel surya di sini, solar panel. Okay, ini panel surya, solar panel. Ada angin, the wheel. Yes. Okay, so, seperti kipas baling-baling gitu ya. The mill. Lalu mereka mungkin sedang menghitung rumus di sini. Nah, that must be physics, ya, yeah, fisika. Okay, math is number one. Okay, so well done everyone. You have matched all of those subjects with the pictures. Okay, so let's move on. Here it is. Nah, sekarang saya akan mengajarkan tentang yes or no question with B. Yang awal kan pakai WH question ya. Where, when, why, who, why, and then how, yes, which. Nah, sekarang yes or no question aja. Apakah gitu ya kalau dalam bahasa Indonesia. Contohnya, am I a girl? Apakah saya seorang perempuan? Gitu ya. Mungkin kalian menanyakan gender kalian. Am I a girl? Nah, yang tadi seperti saya bilang, kalau pertanyaan, si to be-nya pindah ke depan. The to be needs to be moved before the subject. Ya, subjeknya I am. Jadi, apakah saya seorang perempuan? Am I a girl? Ya, and then R. R for you, we, they. Ya, and then the to be, R-nya harus dipindahkan ke depan karena dia bentuknya pertanyaan. Yes. Are you American? Kamu orang Amerika ya? Apakah kamu orang Amerika? Are we at home? Apakah kita di rumah? Are they friends? Apakah mereka teman? So, are they friends? Are you American? Are we at home? And then is. Is hanya untuk he, she, it. Dan is juga diletakkan di awal ketika dia menjadi pertanyaan. Is he a doctor? Apakah dia seorang dokter? Or is she my mother? Apakah dia seorang ibu saya? Kamu menanyakan tentang ibumu gitu ya. Mungkin anak yang tertukar. Atau is it a dog? Apakah itu adalah anjing? Okay, ya. Yeah. So it's yeah. Is he, is she, it, is it, ya. Yeah. Okay. Jawabannya apa? Am I a girl? Kalau iya, yes I am. Yeah. Makanya disebutnya yes or no question karena jawabannya hanya yes or no aja gitu ya. Am I a girl? Yes, I am. Am I a girl? No, I'm not. Yeah. Nah, ini no. Kalau jawabannya no. No, I'm not. Lalu, is he a doctor? Kalau benar, dia orang seorang dokter. Yes, he is. Kalau dia bukan dokter, nah, jawabannya no, he is not. Atau no, he isn't. Boleh pilih, silakan. Is it a dog? Kalau iya, yes, it is. Yeah. Kalau bukan, no it isn't, or no it is not. Nah, di sini. Makanya jawabannya yes or no, disebutnya yes or no question. Ya. Lalu, are we at home? Di sini, are we at home? Yes, we are. Kalau betul, jawabannya iya. Kalau tidak, jawabannya no, we are not. Or no, we aren't. Yes. Okay, and then are they friends? Are they friends? Ya. Yeah. Yes, they are. Kalau betul jawabannya, kalau yes, mau jawabnya yes, they are. Kalau no, no, they are not, or no, they aren't. Yeah. So this is the yes or no question. Okay. The next one. Hello, goodbye. Okay. You've got Charlie Puth here. Yes. All right. Here. Do you know these expressions? Yeah. A. Do you know this expression? Which ones are hellos? Gimana kita kalau bilang hello gitu dalam bahasa Inggris? And which ones are goodbyes? Gimana kita bilang goodbye dalam bahasa Inggris ya? Let's see. Here, ada bye, ada good morning ya. So bye. Nah ini adalah goodbye ya. Saya tulis GB di sini. GB. Goodbye, good morning. Good morning, hello ya. Saya tulis hello di sini. Kalau good night gitu ya. Ketemu terus bilang good night. Malam-malam, berarti pisah dong. Ya, saya tulis G aja deh, G atau GB. Good night, GB, goodbye, sama aja artinya. Have a good day, gitu ya. Have a good day, that's also goodbye. Ya, semoga harinya menyenangkan, gitu ya. That's also goodbye or GB. Ya, and then hey, hello ya, pastinya. Lalu hi, hello juga pastinya. Lalu how are you? Ini kita kalau ketemu orang, ya, how are you? Apa kabar kamu? Gitu ya, how are you? Ini juga hello, gitu ya, ketemu orang. Kalau ketemu orang, how is it going? Gimana kabarmu? Gitu ya, ini juga bisa untuk hello. Lalu, see you later. Ini, that's correct, everyone. This must be goodbye. See you later, goodbye. See you tomorrow? Ya, pastinya, goodbye. Okay. Talk to you later. Talk to you later. Bye. Ya. Lalu WhatsApp. Ada apa? Gitu ya. Pasti ketemu gitu. Hey, WhatsApp. Ada apa? Gitu ya. So ini bisa dibuat hello untuk kalian. Okay. So kita sudah merangkum semuanya. We have summarized all the goodbyes and the hellos. Ya, okay. So you can use. Yeah. You can choose one based on your preference. It's up to you. Yeah. And then hello. Here it is. I'm going to let you meet Will Smith. Okay, I'll give you the conversation here, and I will model the conversation, yeah, with Will Smith. Okay, hello Will, how is it going? Yeah, how is it going? Ada hello, pasti hello ya. Lalu how is it going? Juga hello, sama-sama hello karena baru ketemu nih. Gak mungkin langsung goodbye. Hello Will, how is it going? Lalu Will bilang Will Smith, hi, juga masih hello ya. Great. Ini juga masih hello. Okay. Yeah, where are you from? Where are you from? The where? WH question yang tadi di awal kita diskusi. Where are you from? Nah, kenapa are di sini? Di mana kamu berasal? Dari mana kamu berasal? Are. Kenapa are? Karena you. To be are itu hanya untuk you, we, dan they. Remember ya. Okay. Where are you from? Where are you from? I'm from the USA. I am. I pasangannya, to be-nya am. Pastinya dari Amerika nih. I am. How are your new films? How are your new films? Gimana film-film barumu? Gitu katanya. How? Nah, WH question ya yang di awal kita diskusi tadi. Kenapa are di sini? Nah, are di sini bukan merujuk ke yours, bukan your-nya, tapi ke new films. Ada S di belakang nih. Banyak berarti film-filmnya si Will Smith ya. Are your new films? How are your new films? Gimana film-filmmu, kan banyak ya. Jadi menggunakan are. Are di sini untuk menerangkan ya benda yang banyak, orang yang banyak gitu ya. How are your new films? And then they are cool. Nah, maka they. Filmsnya bisa diganti they ya. Are untuk plural yang banyak di situ. Okay, they are cool. Are you free this afternoon? Nah, we have got the yes or no question. Yeah, yes or no question here. Are you, apakah kamu ada waktu lengang hari ini, gitu ya. Are you free this afternoon? Apa kamu bebas hari ini? Are you free this afternoon atau siang ini, gitu ya. Are you, kenapa are? Karena si subjeknya you di sini. You've got you. Yeah. Are you free this afternoon? Yes or no question. Maka jawabannya yes I am. Ya, yes, saya bebas siang ini, gitu. Yes I am. Oke, okay. Lalu saya ajak nih. Let's watch Men in Black 2. Kita nonton Men in Black 2 ya, gitu ya. And then Will. Okay, it sounds great. See you later. Nah, baru di sini kalian bilang goodbye. Karena sudah beres berbincangnya, maka ada goodbye, see you later. Maka saya bilang, alright, bye. Ini juga goodbye. Seperti itu ya. Nah, yang ini saya tandain WH, question. Ya, karena how. Nah, ini juga where, WH, question. Ini WH, question. Nah, yang yes or no question cuma satu ya. Are you free this afternoon? So, this is yes or no question. Okay. So, that's all for today. Thank you very much for paying attention. And I'll see you again next week. Yeah. Good luck and stay healthy.